I know it's time to water my peace lily as soon as it starts to droop. I have it in a nursery pot that's covered with a decorative pot that has no drainage. The nursery pot will drain out into the decorative pot. The excess moisture will be sucked up from the bottom. I left it to soak while I went to work, and when I got back, bright and perky.